Domo, the most basic way to visualize data is through a card. With the Card Details view, users can explore and interact with their data. To get to the Card Details view of a specific card, simply click into a card from a dashboard. Depending on your permissions, your view may differ from what's shown here. First, clicking on the title of the card displays its description and a list of pages containing the card. Here, we can switch between a table view of the data powering the card and the chart itself. Within the card view, clicking and dragging zooms in on the data. This view can easily be reset by clicking the back arrow. If the card has a drill path set up, clicking into the data will drill down to the next view. To return to the previous view, select the card title. In the top right of the card details view, there are several tools. First, if a buzz conversation exists around this data, we can click here to open that conversation. Next, we can access card filters, allowing users to answer ad hoc business questions. Within the annotations menu, we can take a snapshot and fully annotate the data, then download or share that annotation. We can also create or hide date annotations. In the share menu, we can share this card both within and outside of Domo, duplicate it by selecting the Save As feature, and also find options to embed the card. The Chart Picker tool allows us to quickly change our chart type without changing the dataset powering the card. Those with the premium feature goals can see if this card is attached to any here. Next, the Alerts button allows us to see all the alerts for this card and make new ones as needed. Here, we can open up Analyzer to edit this card. And lastly, we can access a number of card options by clicking on the wrench icon. Related cards are found at the bottom of the visualization. Easily link cards by using this search bar. Here, we can see the data used to create this card, when it was last run, and the data lineage. The owner of the card is also displayed, as well as who's viewed the card, who has access, and those who have favorited the card. Card creators can add or change the owners of the card and lock it to restrict edit rights so only owners and administrators can make edits. On the right, we can expand the Insights view to see analysis through machine learning. Finally, we can also quickly move to the next or previous card on the dashboard by clicking on either of these arrows, opening their respective card details. Quickly see, share, and analyze your data using the Card Details view, giving you the power of the business cloud.